Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family.